You know, the word that always comes to my mind is joyful. I just couldn't believe it when I heard that the school was going to be named after me. And the excitement, and but just the joy that it brought was amazing. And it's lasted ever since I heard about it. And of course, it was even more so now that I've visited the school. I was very impressed by the school. And what stood out was the shape, the colors, the interesting nature of the architecture. And then inside, the wonderful spaces that are in there. I wish I was a student in that school. I would have so much fun. Of course, as a scientist, the rooms I was very excited to see were the science labs, because I think it's so important that students have a chance to actually do hands-on experiments that are meaningful. You know, I often think, I think I'm in chemistry because I was allowed to bake when I was very little.
Yeah, it looks as if it was fierce. I wouldn't like to have met that on a dark night, would you? Look at it.
Yeah. So I love to see the science rooms, but I also love the art room with its sharp angle and big windows. Absolutely beautiful. And of course, there's a lot of science goes on in the art room as well. And the food room. That sounds like fun too. And as I say, baking and chemistry have a lot in common. So those were the rooms that stood out for me. I hope that students discover that learning can be fun. I use the word joyful, and there is a joy in learning, but it's got to be learning that is relevant to their own lives. And I'm absolutely sure that with the principal and vice principal and the team of staff that will be at the school, they're going to share that joy of learning that they have. And I hope, my hope for all the students would be that it stays with them, because nowadays you don't just learn in school, you learn all your life. I love sharing my learning and knowledge because I'm excited about it. And I was very, very lucky. I had a mother who was a teacher who herself loved learning and who shared it with me and who used to tell me, I will not leave you much money, but I will leave you a good education. And I'm here at the university and doing the things I do because of the education I got. You know, you can know an awful lot of facts, but unless you understand the context, understand what the facts mean, and then you can say, ah yes, here's something that I can do to make the world a better place. That comes from both knowledge and then understanding, and then a desire to do something to change the world. And that's my hope for every student in that school, that they'll want to leave a legacy of a better world.